M&S in Solihull.
It's going up.
Go to level 2.
Doors closing.
It used to be a Thyssenkrupp and it was modernised to Stannah. Capacity 26 persons, 2,000 kilograms. This is the M&S lift in Solihull.
Floor 2.
Floor 2. Go to 1 and G.
Doors opening.
Someone's coming.
This lift is going down.
What floor do you want? Just going to stop via 1.
Doors closing.
Go to 1 and G. Just like the lift.
Floor 1.
We're just stopping at 1, we'll go down to G.
Doors opening. This lift is going down. Doors closing.